I feel like I'm getting the full experience here at the Masters with Tiger and his red and his mock turtleneck, and the crowds are incredible. And I just sort of fed off the crowds. You know, I was hearing roars from behind, which sort of pushed me forward.